All right, it's Friday before game, so we're having a quick hot tub.
A little bit of cold tub too, but
you don't want to get your muscles too cold before the game day, you know what I mean?
Gotta put my socks on before I get in the tub.
That's disgusting. Hey, oh my gosh. And then we're heading to walkthroughs now. So we had some meetings, and then we went to the hot tub. Played a little bit of this piano right here. Yeah.
Hey man, how you feeling about game day tomorrow, buddy?
I feel good, man. I'm rooting on the Ducks.
You prepped for tomorrow?
I'm prepped.
Been eating right?
Been eating right.
Hell yeah, buddy.
Been getting all my veggies.
You want a Gatorade, Eddie? Hey, Grant.
Can't put it on film, bro. We can't get a drink.
All right, we're just heading to walk through right now. I'll give Bessel a little bit of trivia here. Name a country starting with A.
Australia.
Country starting with B.
Vanilla.
Nice. C.
Croatia.
Nice. D.
Denmark.
E.
Uruguay.
Uruguay. Hell yeah, going to walk through. Number 43.
Hey, D. Hey, Dan. Dan.
Hey, shut up over there.
Look like a damn sucker player.
Damn.
That shit hard. That shit.
This is like the 80s stuff. I love America.
I love America.
I'm sending this back to my mom.
I love America.
Alright, Luke Basso. How's this compared to all the fits you've worn before? These are nice though.
I'd say that this is
these feel like
pretty throwback.
They're like retro as huh?
Pretty retro.
Kong's like an 80s soccer player. Oh, turn around. That's tough. That's actually tough. I love this. Hello, Cameron.
Cameron Loomis.
Oh my gosh. We look like we're in a bikey gang or something.
If we pulled up to the function, what would you do?
Untuck your shirt. Hey, bro, Thomas. What you think about this fit? You like it?
Oh, yeah.
You ever worn something like this before?
No.
You ever played soccer?
No.
No?
Nope. That's football to you.
Hey.
Football?
Damn, Mateo.
Alright, we got dinner time. Ross and James, Mississippi, calling the Mississippi man. How you going, dude?
I'm doing good.
What you think about this? It's a little retro Oregon Ducks fits.
I think they look good.
Yeah.
I feel like a dodgeball coach.
All right, Cameron. Fire.
Meetings right now.
I'm gonna do these now and then get them into the buses and then we're done.
Don't try to insult Australians. The more you try, the more they'll think that you're telling them you like them.
Pointless exercise. How to offend Australians.com. Aussies have thicker skins than a rhino. We just don't give a fuck.
That's right. We are biking. He's on fire. Hey, Reese. Sick, eh? Alright. He's a fire.
Like a wild American. What is that? Oh my gosh.
Me?
Alright, we going to the buses.
Oh. Are you coming, Camden? Basso, Camden.
Alright. Might just grab a water. Water. You want a water?
What?
At home now. Damn, we should go into Orton. Check that out. Grant, where are you from?
Bakersfield, California.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Hey, any Bakersfield people, comment down in the comment section. Nice night out here. It's actually a very nice night. We're about to get on the buses. Heading to the hotel and then sleeping, and then we got a big game tomorrow.
Oh.
Turn over here.
Nick Dzanski.
Thanks, man.
Australians be like, ooh, something funny to film. Ooh.
Hey.
Thank you. Wow. Olive Garden.
It looks like it.
My favorite. Oh my god. Oh my. Yeah. What you getting, Ross? What you getting, Basso?
I don't know what the options
chicken
are.
Chicken Alfredo.
Yep. I'm trying to get some chips, man.
What are you talking about? Don't hide the candy now. I know you're sneaking it in somewhere.
That's actually wild. You snuck it in your belly, fatty.
All right, we're in the hotel room now. Gotta do some homework. We got some Olive Garden. This stuff's the best thing America's ever created. I love it. It's so good. Look at this, Alfredo. In the hotel, we got the game tomorrow. I'm with Ross James and Luke Basso and Grant. And yeah, we're just watching a movie right now. This movie's pretty fire. Great view at the front of the hotel.
When you risk like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gonna rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, I ain't whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. No brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. My thing. Bought a brand new shoes, told her kick rocks, don't stand too close. I mean, kickbox ain't red, me and gold, so I don't stop. I know they wish they can catch me, but keep pushing. You think I done turned into a fiend for these bitches, tryna stuff as much as I can. And these bitches made your bitch fuck on my man. There's no difference, I ain't never popped no sand. I sip scissor. If I ever have to turn on the gang, I won't do it. If I put it on a song, I send it a bento. I can't put it in my song, I know how to feel. Ooh, me free out of the house, but I ain't no fam. Give me one 10 bands, send it to Cancun. Got the crowd going dumb, but I ain't no damn fool. If I went in there and did it, it made it, you can too. We done came a long way from broken chance. You, when you reach like this, you don't check the forecast every day.
I'm not traveling.